Osteopathy is a form of manual healthcare that links structure and function. And I think this philosophy is what is the important starting point that informs all the decisions that are made in the osteopathy clinic. Structure and function to an osteopath are very closely interrelated, and the how you use a particular part of your body or how you use your body is going to determine or be a factor. So we consider the broader overall health of your body rather than just addressing the one particular issue that you've come in with. And this is also important because it's we're trained as health professionals to recognize conditions that require referral to other medical practitioners.